special show, and I hope you had a lovely Christmas and are you still enjoying your leftovers, or if you're watching on Christmas Day, having Christmas dinner.
Yes, I hope you're getting completely and utterly stuffed. And whilst you are, we still have with us here in the studio Naughty Boy,
Jasmin, Walia, and Shobna Gulati. I have my very special cue card here. It's time to have a little bit of fun now. We want to do our quick fire round.
Is this how Asian are you?
This is, well, it could be.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It could be, but the most important thing here is you have to say the first thing that comes to mind.
Okay.
No.
One by one or?
Oh, we're going to go one by one. So we're going to go for Naughty Boy first, then Jasmin, and then Shobna. But go for the first thing that comes to mind, okay?
And please don't say shout out.
That could be your buzzer.
That could be your buzzer.
No, just say whatever comes.
First thing comes to your mind. And if you happen to swear and it's something a bit rude, we'll beep it out.
Yes.
Alright. Okay.
Are we ready?
Here we go. Naughty Boy, you start.
Your favourite music producer of all time.
Ayarokman.
Nice. Okay, so your favourite artist, is it between Beyonce or Rihanna?
Is his name?
No, we'll come to you in a minute.
But you've given me the option.
Yes.
So choose. Rihanna or Beyonce?
Oh, Rihanna.
Always. Bollywood or Hollywood, Naughty Boy? Which one?
Bollywood in the 90s, Hollywood now.
Okay, so favourite film from gangster genre, you have two options. Is it The Godfather or Goodfellas?
Agnipath.
Oh! So basically he went with Scarface.
Your favourite holiday destination?
At the moment it's Dubai.
Mm-hmm. And if you were not a music producer, what would Naughty Boy be?
I would be a chef.
You'd be a chef. What really? Would be your special dish then?
I do a shepherd's pie with garam masala and jeera. It's quite nice. I've actually cooked at the Leeds Street Food Festival.
Have you?
Yeah, I had my own little stall.
Check you out. Yes. We're going to have to come down for that. Right, Jasmin, your turn now. If you were stuck on a deserted island, who would you like to be with?
Justin Bieber.
She's already going for the cougar role, ladies and gentlemen.
Who is your favourite TOWIE person on the show?
Danielle.
Okay.
Flats or heels?
Oh, heels.
Oh, yeah, darling, of course. Your biggest celebrity crush, it can be male or female.
Oh, God. Leonardo DiCaprio.
EastEnders or Coronation Street?
Oh.
Don't
Coronation Street.
Good girl.
And you are known for being a beautiful, stunning lady. So tell us, who is your favourite fashion designer of all time?
Designer. I tell you what, I really like high street shops. I know it sounds really bad, but
no, that's good.
I like top shop designs. That would be my favourite.
Good on you, girls. I think a lot of girls here would agree with that, right?
Yeah.
Yes, the way you've got guys. Okay, Shobna,
yes.
You just talked about being Asian, and I actually love this, by the way. Yellow dal or brown dal?
Yellow dal, but not chana dal.
But do you put butter in it?
Yeah. Of course, standard.
Shut the front door.
So if
that was an Indian accent, wasn't it?
Yeah. I don't know.
Chuck that message straight away.
If you were stuck on
don't try that in an audition.
No, I'm not going to try
it. You ain't coming, sugar.
We'll leave the acting to you. If you were stuck on a deserted island, who would you like to be with, Shobna?
Oh, my goodness. I'd like to be with my mum.
Oh, nice. Because at least you get the food on.
She gets the food on and she's so funny. She's dry.
This is brilliant.
She's dry.
I like dry people.
Okay, if you could choose between the two. What?
It's true though, I do. I honestly do.
If you could choose between the two to celebrate Christmas or your birthday, which one would you choose?
I'd celebrate my birthday.
Yeah, now,
because then I get all the presents and I don't have to give anything.
So here we go. So where are we next? Oh, okay, yeah, brilliant. You've been in the industry for a long time, so you met a lot of celebrities. Which one have you ever crush on?
I've not met the ones that I've got crush on.
Who? Really?
Who's your biggest crush then?
Do you know, I like Taye Diggs. Nice. And guess what? He's following me on Twitter.
Get it.
Come
so
on.
I just, you know, what do you do then at that point? Do you tweet him?
Oh, no, no, tweet him. Yeah, retweet everything he does. You're a fan.
All right.
Yeah, that's
your favorite,
one way.
Your favourite tweet or a picture. Your favourite the picture, and then he might DM you back.
I did that to you, but you haven't followed me back yet.
What's that about?
What's that about? Jack Bando!
In your opinion...
Yes.
Actually, in your opinion, if you could choose a favourite actress, and I know this is coming from yourself, so it would mean a lot, who is your favourite esteemed actress for you?
Nina Wadia.
Oh, wow. Yes!
Come on, how good can it be?
We're going to have her on the show.
She's a talent, and she's dead funny.
And she's so funny.
She's so funny.
Off and on. She's, I mean, on air and off air, she's a funny lady. That's what I meant.
Oh, dear, it's all going wrong for you.
Well, this is the final question, and because it's Christmas, everyone's going to be thinking about family and perhaps even being a little bit nostalgic as well. But when you are at the pearly gates, and God,
I hope I go to the pearly gates.
All of us
I think that
store.
Fire's calling me.
What would you like?
Did you like that fire?
Yeah.
I do like that.
Did you like that?
What would you like God to say to you at the pearly gates?
Come in.
Come in.
Good one.
Oh,
and yourself?
You like Jasmin, what would you like God to say to you at the pearly gates?
Welcome to another life.
Nice. So you want to come back?
Well, I just think there's... I mean, I believe in life after...
Brilliant. Yes. No, that's good.
Sorry.
And Mr. Naughty, Mr. Boy.
Well, as in, would I...
No, what, is he, what would you like him to say to you?
Oh, that I haven't been a very naughty...
just
so,
fine,
you know,
it's
Christmas,
isn't it?
So
I think we can't let you guys go empty-handed, right? So we got you some presents.
We have, we have.
Presents,
oh,
right?
Thanks.
There you go. There you go. All right, so
like
there you go.
Right?
So,
he still hasn't bought me a present, can
so
I
So this is
say?
For you, Naughty, because I know you like CDs.
I've got the smallest.
Yeah, there you go. And this is for you, Princess.
Oh, I...
There you go, and that's
yes.
for you.
Oh, wow.
All right?
Thank you.
And so what we did also is we got you some fire. Yes, you can if you like.
If you want to.
There you go, we got some crackers as well. There you go, we got some... We got some crackers for you as well.
Okay, thank you.
There you go, you can do it amongst yourselves.
Okay, go on then.
Yeah, yeah, oh, you can do that one. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, it's mine. It's mine.
Sunny, what about your poison?
Oh, my God.
You've got it. You've got it.
Oh, it's just a hat.
No, it should be something
no,
in there.
No, your toy fell down.
Where did it fall?
Brilliant. So, do you like it? Is it all right?
It's chocolate.
There you go.
Girls like chocolate.
All right, okay. Have I got the same?
Well, I guess so. It looks like the same box, yeah.
Oh, yes, I love those.
I've got a naughty hat.
Oh, my God.
God, man, naughty boy. You've got him on, and he's always been his naughty. Go on, check your CD out.
Thank you.
I know you've been looking for this one. We saw you tweet about this. That's why.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love it. You're
welcome.
Go on.
Stick that on the arm.
We know you tweet about it earlier, so that's why we thought we'd get it for you. Are you happy? Are you happy? We got your back, bruv. We got your back.
But who is?
But the thing is, I saw you tweet about it earlier on, so that's why I thought we would get it for you.
Bitu Chahal.
There you go.
Yes.
Don't say we don't look after you on this show.
I didn't tweet about him.
You will be now. Just before you guys go, would you like to say a final message to your fans?
Well, I tweeted about a really handsome man. You didn't get him for me, did you?
Oh. I thought Naughty Boy was a handsome man.
Yes, you see. What's the final thing you'd like to say to your fans just before we go? Naughty Boy, yourself first?
It's been an incredible couple of years, and I feel very blessed, and thank all of you
for
supporting
me.
That is very blessed. And for yourself, Jasmin?
Just thank you for supporting me. Please continue to support me. And I love representing my culture.
Amen to that. And Shobna?
A ditto to Jasmin, really, too. Yeah. Thank you. Keep supporting. Keep coming. Come out, watch the theatre. That's where it all happens, too. And yeah.
And
culture's important.
And I think I just almost say that obviously there's a lot of Asians out there who probably want to do what we do. And just to keep going and do it and don't let anyone else judge you in the world.
Mm. And on that note, we'd like to say a big thank you to Shobna, and Naughty Boy.
Yay!
And a very Merry Christmas to you. We've been Sunny and Shay. We'll be back next week for BritAsia.
I don't know, wait, this is a joke.
Oh, he's got a joke.
Yeah, we got a joke.
What do you call Father Christmas on the beach? Sandy Claus.
On the back one, we'll say goodbye. Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you, audience. It's a no, yay!
take the baby. Hello, baby. So, what you guys been doing?
We've been playing Jingle
Bells. Jingle Bells? Okay,
cool. Yeah, can we take the Daisy Bell?
Daisy one? Day one, but should we make one, Benita?
Yeah,
cool, here. Alright, cool, let's go. Come here.
Jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Oh, jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Come on!
Jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Oh, jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo.
रात भी आएगा हवाओं से आएगा चुप चाप से मेरे घर में आएगा
खिला लेके आएगा सपने सजाएगा इंतहा होगी बस इंतजार की
ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो
क्या लेके आएगा कितने लेके आएगा ये सवाल मेरे मन में घूमते हैं
जानता नहीं पहचानता नहीं पर जो भी हो बड़ा प्यारा लगेगा
ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो
Jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Oh, jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Come on,
jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo. Oh, jingle bells, Santa aane wala. Jaldi jaldi bachcheyo, bed pe chalo.
रात भी आएगा हवाओं से आएगा चुप चाप से मेरे घर में आएगा
खिला लेके आएगा सपने सजाएगा इंतहा होगी बस इंतजार की
ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो
क्या लेके आएगा कितने लेके आएगा ये सवाल मेरे मन में घूमते हैं
जानता नहीं पहचानता नहीं पर जो भी हो बड़ा प्यारा लगेगा
ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो ओ जिंगल बेल सांता आने वाला जल्दी जल्दी बच्चियों बेड पे चलो
Merry Christmas, everybody. Bye-bye.
Hope you get a great present.
Bye.